Hey guys, today we're going diving in Roatan, Honduras. The first thing we saw was this huge group of blue tang. These guys serve an important role in protecting the reefs by eating the algae that grows on it. And then we saw this hawksbill sea turtle. These guys can easily be identified by their serrated shell and beak-like mouth. And then we saw this big mutton snapper. And then we found this beautiful tube sponge. Roatan had some of the most healthy reef I've ever seen.